Okay, welcome back. I pushed the stop button and not the pause. Anyway, so here is your weather report. I put it right inside our plastic so I can use it over and over. You're gonna do the same things that we were doing before if you were in our classroom. Look above, you're gonna look. Today is, you can put the secret code, you can put just the day of the week, you can put all of the information if you want. Go back to the beginning part of the video. See how it says today is? Today is. You can put Monday, June 8th, 2020. You can put today is Monday. Let's do that. Has a capital it started with. Gave me some information. It's missing a period. Make sure you give that information. If that's all you're going to tell me, then stop that sentence. Check the weather. What do you think? Or if your parents are around, sometimes they can check on their cell phones really quick on weather. Go ahead and put the weather. It's not been too warm yet today. It's about 70 degrees. There we go. Draw a picture of what your weather looks like. It's just sunny outside. That's all I see. Now, do you want to add a little picture with it? Sure. What if I added like a swing set because maybe I want to go out swinging later? Okay. Maybe there's a tree over the swing set. Totally make it yours. But then I need you to tell me what did we decide today was? Today it is sunny. We're going to focus on all that reading and writing. Period. We are still in spring until June 21st. June 21st, it will change over to summer. This page, like this, you're also going to take a picture of this. Turn it in. You're going to turn this page in too. So you're going to have this one, and this one will be turned in your Google Classroom. If you have writing, you'll just do the writing pieces. If you have math problems that you need to do, I just turned over my weather sheet that I had right here. So it's a blank sheet on the back. And if you have some math problems you need to do, because it would be a math day, or if that's what your directions say, then you can make your problems right here. 1 plus 4. If you're in the older category, you might be seeing 6 times 7. You might be seeing 12 subtract 6. That's how you would make your problems. Make sure you don't make them too messy. Some of you guys would tell me, fix that 6, Mrs. Van Pelt. It's hanging over, and I agree with you. So I'd have to take care of that just so I could be able to read it. Okay, so quick review. Our goals is not to work you so hard you're not going to like summer session. Our goal is to get us familiar and using Google Classroom, continuing our skills through Seesaw and reading epic books, whether you do videos, listen to the books, read the books, whatever you're doing, right there. Your writing projects or writing skills, you're going to work with me, and we're going to work on this writing project. That's it. I will let you know more tomorrow and Wednesday what Thursday and Friday will look like. It's a little bit different. It's going to be a little bit different. Okay, guys, have an amazing first day of our summer session. If you have any questions, please call, message, text, email, get a hold of me if you're having trouble. We can work on this together. The big goal, this right here, Google Classroom. I want to make sure everyone can use it because I know next year my class and our campus are going to be using Google Classroom. All right, everybody, have an amazing day. Be kind to one another. Have fun. Get learning, get reading. We'll see you tomorrow.